slight technical hitch if you're watching online. It's all right. I thought, Chloe, I thought you had a new. I thought you had a new horn, but it was. Peter. Oh, really? I thought you were playing tricks on me. Right. So, it's open mic, and I can see Steve's here, and I managed to get from the back. Look. Thank you. Accordion Pete. That was the appropriate noise to make when I revealed Pete, because we don't get him very often, because it's often a school night and he has to go home early. So we're going to get some accordion, we're going to get some Stevie, I think, as well, and whatever else I can muscle up. I think Duffy's having a rest.
Is it near enough? Is it near enough for what? Seems we've got the lovely accordion with us. Did this song called The Contender. Is it an alcoholic boxer? Called him Rembrandt because he was always on the canvas. No, his name was Jack Doyle. He's known as the Gorgeous Gale. And he drank himself to a standstill. When I was young, when I was in my day, for I could win what woman's heart there was way. Sing and dance until the morning plays away until the dawning, long before I was the man you see today. I was born beneath the stars that promised all. I could have lived my life between cold and young, but the wheel of fortune took me from the highest point you shook me. By the bottle lid, by the bottle I shall fall. There in the mirror, on the wall, I see the dream is fading. From the contender to the broad, the ring, the rose, the matador, when I die, I'll die drunk down on the street. You can count me out to ten in clear defeat. Wrap the starry flower around me, Piper's Arizona, turn there I rest until the Lord of love I meet.
Well,
that was a song from an American song. It's called Coming Down in the Rain.
Into the wind, like the ashes from her cigarette. He got scattered and thin on the breeze as he tried to forget. He lost all his heat and his heart never will be the same. He got lighter than air, and he's only come down the rain. Strung out and hung out to dry, flapping under the light. It's not such a dignified place, but he says he don't mind. Claims with his feet on the ground, he'd have nothing to gain. Says he'd like to sit up there, and he'll only come down in the rain. Coming down in the rain, washing out of the sky, loaded down with that pain. Just no way to fly. You can read him as clear as the wall where he once wrote his name. It was right next to hers. It'll only come down in the rain.
Mr. Peter Kerr on the chest piano. Wonderful, wonderful invention, you know. Very hygienic.
One more? We'll do Carrick Fergus.
Because it's a lovely song, you know. Lovely song from north of Ireland, you know what I mean? Bunch of keys here. I wish I was in Carrick Fergus, only for nights in Ballygrand. I would swim on the deepest ocean. The deepest ocean, my love to find. The sea is wide, and I cannot swim over. My childhood days bring back sweet reflections of happy hours I spent so long ago. My boyhood friends and my fond relations have all passed. Melting snow. I spend my days here in this roaming, softer the grass. My bed is free, oh, to be back in Carrick. That long winding road down to the sea.
My days are numbered. Come on. young men. I'm Davy Down. I'm drunk today, and then seldom sober. But Johnny Rover from town to town. Oh, but I'm sick, and my days are numbered. Come on, you young men. Lay me down. Come on, you young men, I lay me down.
Thank you very much. Laringo on the drums and the wonderful Peter Kerr on the accordion. Peter Kerr.
Mark, can Steve unplug? He's on the blue box, please. Thank you. So, Peter on the accordion there. Fantastic, eh? And Stevie, we call him Stevie Bass, but actually he's Stevie Sing, Stevie Play Guitar, Stevie Silly Voice, Stevie Big Duck. Right, so thank you, Peter. Now, we're gonna ask Stevie to stay on just for 30 seconds, I don't know, some time. Right. Thank you. Right. Oh, okay. Actually, can you go down here?
Half past six, right?
Duffy. Right, so we're going to... Yes, he disappeared. Without me. No, Norman disappeared. We thought we had Norman, but... Oh, lordy. Right. I'm struggling tonight. Oh, that didn't sound good. Thank you, Moy. They're all laminated. Right, can we say some hellos? Actually, Moira, you might have to make them bigger. No, it's fine. It's fine. As I get older, you're going to have to make them. They're going to end up being huge. You just stand at the back and hold them. Shut up. Anyway, hello. Steve Duncan, he's watching in Newton Hill. In fact, Steve Duncan wins the award for watching for the longest because he was actually watching before we were even broadcasting. He put a thing on Facebook saying he's sitting waiting for us. Hello, Steve. Can we say hello also to Peter Pollock, who's watching in Kilmarnock? I can't get used to saying that. Peter Pollock, Kilmarnock, not Golson. But anyway, Peter, how are you? Hope Barbara's okay. Peter! And Helen McLaughlin, she's watching in Glasgow already. Hello, Helen. Hello. Right, so now, if you've not been here before and you think, what's that woman doing? We broadcast live to the internet every week. You can see up on the tellies at the front and the back. That's what is going out to the internet. And people do tune in from all over the place. Some of them tune in and talk to each other whilst they're watching. And Moira is the conveyor of messages for all that. The biggest bulk of viewers watch after we finish. They watch either during the night or usually by Friday lunchtime when I say my thank yous. There's a good chunk of the watchers. We also broadcast to YouTube. So we're on Acoustic Bliss on YouTube and we broadcast in simultaneously. Isn't that amazing? So thank you. And that's what I'm doing. I'm saying hellos. We need Tina and Duffy. Where is it? Oh, there you are. Never sneak up on me because I just literally fill in until they turn up.
Yeah, we've got to say hello to Bob and Carla in Ohio. I'm not singing Ohio tonight. Got to do something different if we can. And hello, Peter. Hello, Peter and Barbara. This is for my harmonies. They're putting these extra. You've got an accordion here tonight, that's brilliant. I'm getting a full band tonight. Come to the edge and hopefully not fall off. We'll try now. You ready?
Thank you.
bit of tuning here. Anyway, I hope everybody's all right tonight. The weather's nice where you are. We've got the rain coming in for the weekend, I think. Always look on the bright side, it's true.
Two.
One, two.
9-3-17-4. 2-1.
Bye.
please turn up with Kenny on guitar there. Thank you very much. Now,
we've got to do some.
Right, so not one to miss an opportunity. Kenny appeared out of nowhere. He's just popped in for a pint. He's there. We're going to keep him there. Is that all right?
Oh, yeah.
Show me a sign. I'll be
Turn your arse on that box there, boy. You think you come here to drink beer and have a good time?
My father told me, lying on his bed of death, he said, a woman, she's gonna get you, don't fool yourself, cause a woman got everything to make a man little money job. Everything that makes you rich will make you poor. The very thing that makes you rich will make you poor. Put you behind the wheel of a juice and a quarter. Yes, I did. I had you living like a rich man's daughter. Yes, I do. When you were high, living on the hog, I was down, sniffing like a dog. The very thing that makes you rich will make you poor. Yeah. The very thing that makes you rich will make you poor. Don't you ever make such a big mistake. I'd rather crawl into bed with a rattlesnake. When you were high, living on the hog, I was down, sniffing like a dog. The very thing that makes you rich will make you poor. Everything that makes you rich will make you poor.
That's right.
go. Back to that same old place, sweet old Chicago. I played on the sofa, babe. Play against the wall. Miner's gone rusty, bitch. Just can't play no more crime.
Fire up.
Baby, don't you wanna go back to that same old place, sweet home Chicago. California, babe. Got my guitar in my hand. When I return again, I'm gonna pray that you ain't mine. Crying on, baby, don't you want to go back to that same old place, sweet home Chicago. Same old place, sweet old Chicago.
baby, and treat me right.
Do what?
Brian. Who the fuck's Brian?
Brian! Come on! Gee, Brian.
Where is he?
Is he in? No, Brian Fleming here.
Finish this set. If you want to look us up on Facebook or YouTube, look for the White City Rattlers. You'll find us there, like, you know.
Don't encourage them.
Is but one black rat, babe. Someday I'll find your trail. You is but one black rat, babe. Someday I'll find your trail. I'll put my footprint where I'll find your shirt tail. I drove you in my automobile, paid your doctor's bill, but I'm in a little trouble, and you're trying to get me killed. You is but one black rat, babe. Someday I'll find your trail. Gonna put my foot down where I'll find your trail. Morgan, boy. Thank you. come by you in but one black and pink. Someday I'll find your trail. I'll put my love when I find your beauty. That's what I want.
Brian Fleming, Gordon Smith, Lorraine, John Duffy, Kenny Johnson, and me.
Well, so that was Kenny just popping in for a pint. Thank you to all of them. That was awesome. We jammed there. Thank you very much. And also Brian. Brian popping in for a pint and being bullied to play. It's what happens. It's normal. But is that everywhere you go? Literally, you turn up and people either say, play the bloody drum or cook me some food. It's one or the other, isn't it? Right, so give us a minute to recover. Oof, it's quite warm. Oh, the fan got turned off. Right, so we're going to change the mood completely now because we're going to invite Molly to the stage. Who could follow such a thing as that? Only Molly. Thank you to Peter also with his portable chair stand thing and his beautiful accordion madness. Thank you very much. So, Molly, Molly, Molly. And I'm going to say this more than once, but if you are hanging about on Saturday, you've got nothing to do, come along to Dunlop in East Ayrshire, out of the South Shire, in East Ayrshire. Acoustic Bliss is, we're on the road and we're going to do a wee bit of Bliss in a fantastic community pub. It's a pub that has been bought by the village in Dunlop, and it's called the Merito. They have a restaurant and a bar, and it's all run by the community, for the community. And so we're in there on Saturday night. It's not far from Kilmarnock. I've looked it up. There are actually buses and trains. I think the last train back from Dunlop to Ayr is about quarter to 11. But we're going to be starting about 8:30, quarter to 9. Anyway, if you're watching, you're all very, very welcome. We won't be live streaming. And I don't know, it's probably just a one-off gig, but we're trying to help them get their music going there. And I think Steve's going to be there because he's got connections with Dunlop, and he's played in there himself. So anyway, and Steve will be there on the Sunday afternoon. What time? Steve is in there from 2 to 5 on the Sunday running a session as well. So there's more information online about that, but that's this Saturday. Anyway, behind me, hopefully, like magic, is Molly.
water while it does tap over, reminds me that there's room to grow. Story about a man who was too afraid to fly, so we never did land. Tell me, did the wind sweep you off your feet? Did you finally get a chance to dance alone in the light of day and head back toward the Milky Way? Tell me, did Venus blow your mind? Was it everything you wanted to find? And did you miss me while you were looking for yourself out there?
Why can't you see?
Did you not give it to me? Ooh, we've got Dusty on the line. Dusty is watching in Cross Hill, is he? Maybe. Hello, Dusty. I bet he's watched before, but you've never spoken up and admitted that you're watching. How you doing? Nice to see you. Not that I can see. That would be weird, actually, if I could see them. Right, so time is ticking on. Thank you to Molly. We next have Mike, and I am delighted to tell you that Mike is playing his new guitar, that he has waited longer than a person should have to wait. For a variety of reasons, but one is the United States Postal Service. Sorry, Bob and Carla, but it's... Actually, that's not true. It's not... Actually, that's not true. The post was all right. It was actually our customs that was pretty pants. So that bodes well, doesn't it, for the future? That's right, it was the... So that was... Sorry, strike that, edit that one out about me being rude about the Postal Service, because can I be sued for that? They were brilliant. Took a couple of days, 3 days maybe to get to Britain, and then probably 12 days to get from London via Coventry to our house. Mike reckoned they were walking, but I think they could have been faster if they'd walked, frankly. Anyway, the good news is that Mark's back from the toilet. That's the first bit of good news, which means that he'll be able to plug Mike in and we'll be able to hear his new guitar in its full glory. Here we go. Now, there are several things that distinguish this guitar from his others, right, and the other one that he made. But the main thing is the feel of it. So that's one of the things. So if when he's finished playing, you would like to cop a feel of Mike's silky body, then right, time to move on. And lastly, one of the main features, one of the features amongst many, is the fact that he's using a rechargeable battery pickup, which means that he never needs to use a battery again. It's rechargeable, which is, that's progress, isn't it? Amazing, green and everything. As long as you have actually charged it up.
Try a few songs with my new guitar that I haven't probably done before, so if I do cop them up, so what? Doesn't matter. It's not professional. If I was professional, you'd be throwing money. Sharpened coins. This one's by Passenger. I'll try.
Starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go. Only know you've been high when you're feeling low. Only hate the road when you're missing home. Only know you love her when you let her go. And you let her go. The bottom of the glass, hoping one day you'll let the dream last. Dreams come slow, but they go so fast. You see her when you close your eyes. Maybe one day you'll understand why everything you touch, all it dies. Only need the light when it's burning low. Only miss the sun when it starts to snow. only know you love her when you let her go. Only know you've been high when you're feeling low. Only hate the rust on when starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go.
I was thinking about my fingernails there.
Staring at the ceiling in the dark. Same old empty feelings in your heart. Love comes slow, but it goes so fast. You see her when you fall asleep, but never to touch and never to keep. You loved her too much, but you dive too deep. You only need the light when it's burning low. Only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go. Only know you've been high when you're feeling low. Only hate the road when you're missing home. Only know you love her when you let her go. And you let her go.
Thank you. Do a quick Hyman song. Can't get over these fingers. I filed them down earlier on, but I keep catching on my strings, honest. Blame my tools. I'll blame the fingers.
First you lose the rhyming, then you lose the timing, then you lose the money, then you lose the friends. And you try for one more song, but the words don't come and the chords are wrong. Whiskey bottle won't last long before it ends. I met him in a bar, I'm in Chicago. I was writing what became of names we knew. About the ones who let their shooting star go out of sight. The one-hit wonder boys who never grew. And I asked him, sir, what happened then to you? He said, first you lose the rhyming, then you lose the timing, then you lose the money, then you lose the friends. And you try for one more song, but the words don't come and the chords are wrong. Whiskey bottle won't last long before it ends. He told me it's an old and tired story. You'll need a way to make it sound brand new. So tell them that I had my share of glory once, all right. But I had somebody strong to see me through. And she told me all the things I shouldn't do, she said. First you lose the rhyming, then you lose the timing, then you lose the money, then you lose the friends. And you try for one more song, but the words don't come and the chords are wrong. Whiskey bottle won't last long before it ends. But I did all a young man does with money, with all those young girls coming on so strong. That's how come I lost my little honey to the road. She went off and wrote it in a song. And now you see her up there on the TV. She's a superstar and everybody knows. She sings a broken heart just like it should be sung each night. And I never miss a second of her show. And I know the way the chorus always goes. First you lose the rhyming, then you lose the timing, then you lose the money, then you lose the friends. And you try for one more song, but the words don't come and the chords are wrong. Whiskey bottle won't last long before it ends. Yes, you try for one more song, but the words don't come and the chords are wrong. whiskey bottle won't last long before it ends.
I know big fingers like big tits. Mi capo. Oh, it's not going. Oh, you got one over there, old grandpa. Right. Eventually. Here's another one I haven't done before, so stand back.
Just yesterday morning, let me know you were gone. Suzanne, the plans they made put an end to you. I walked out this morning and I wrote down this song. Just can't remember who to send it to. I've seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days that I thought would never end. In lonely times when I could not find a friend, but I always thought that I'd see you again. Won't you look down upon me, Jesus? Got to help me make a stand. Just got to see me through another day. My body's aching and my time is at hand. This won't make it any other way. I've seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days that I thought would never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see. Walking my mind through an easy time, my back turned towards the sun. Lord knows when the cold wind blows, it'll turn your head around. Hours of time on a telephone line to talk about things to come. Sweet dreams and flying machines and pieces on the ground. Oh, I've seen fire and I've seen rain. Seen funny days that I thought could never end, and sunny. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend, but I always thought that I'd see you, maybe one more time again. Thought I'd see you, thought I'd see you one more time again now. Thought I'd see you, thought I'd see you firing. Thank you.
Thank you. This one's another one that I've never done before. So easily, I'm here to stay and make the difference that I can make. My difference is they do a lot to teach us how to use the tools or gifts we got. Yeah, we got a lot at stake. And in the end, you're still my friend. At least we didn't ever rust the world. We didn't break, we didn't burn. We had to learn how to bend without the world caving in. I had to learn what I'm not, what I've got, and who I am. On us, even if the skies get rough, I'm giving you all my love. Still looking up, I won't give up on us. God knows I'm tough enough. We got a lot to learn. God knows we're worth it. The skies get rough, giving you all my love, still looking up. Thank you very much. Good night.
Mark, can he unplug? Thank you. Oh, it's lovely. So that's Mike Abbott with his new baby guitar thing. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Copper feel if you can as it goes by. Yeah, there's already people plotting, Mike. Plotting how to get ready. Next, if you haven't noticed at home already, it's a quiet night in the bar tonight, although we're not, you know, we still have two or three more slots that are going to be played. But we suspect that people are building themselves, saving themselves for Halloween, which is next week. It actually lands on the Thursday here anyway. And what you also need to know is that next Thursday, not only is it Halloween, but it's the last day of October, which of course you know. But that means that that table over there and all the other people who've been sober in October, it's their last few hours of soberment for this year. And as those of you who know and love Moira Turner, you know what a big thing it is. And I don't remember November starts at 1 minute past 12 on next week's Bliss. So please join us. We're still debating what the theme will be because we're not very good at Halloween as a normal thing. Gemma behind the bar last year, she dressed up as Bob the landlord and she looked just, it was brilliant, that was. She quite fancies the idea of coming to work in her pyjamas so that she can just lock up and go home at the end of the night. So we're thinking about maybe a sort of a strange pyjama party. That's what we're maybe thinking about next week. Moira won't be caring because obviously at 1 minute past midnight, the bottle of Bacardi will be out. No? Oh, you've got children the next day, grandchildren. All right. Oh, even blimey. Okay. So Moira is going to be, I don't know if you'll be drinking though, won't you? 1 minute, Mary, at 1 minute past. Hey? All right. All right, you'll be... right, that's all right. Someone's going to be drinking anyway. We know you're going to be Barry. We know you'll be drinking. Anyway, so please come and join us next week for our... And are you drinking? Anyway, Megan's here, and we're getting there every week. Like, we've actually got a proper thing and a doodah and a what's it. So here we go.
I'm not going to mention this sort of thing.
Do it again.
Sorry, I've just been given the smallest pint I've ever had in my life.
Look at that.
What's that?
What am I supposed to do with that?
At least it's not gin. Right. Right. We'll try this one. See how it just appealed there.
Shouted out, I can hear a word you say. I'm talking loud, not seeing much. sized of your bullet ricochet me down, but I got up. I need some love like I never needed love before. Make love to your baby. I had a little love, now I'm back for more. Make love to your baby. Spending every day out in your corner in the pouring rain. You cut me down, but it's you who have further to fall. In ghost town, haunted love. Raise your voice, sticks and stones may break my bones. I'm talking loud, not saying much. I need some love like I never needed love before. I had a little love, now I'm back for more. And she will be loved, and she will be loved. I can't live with or without you. I don't mind every day in the cold. Pray not to see the light of day, and I wonder how to behave right. He has left me such a mess, counting to protest. Mine can get no rest, but fast. Where I keep my memories is calling me out in dreams. me what will be. Will I see him again soon?
Bohemian Rhapsody. That's a really long song, just for the fact. Better play this song for Brian. Is that Hungry Like the Wolf, aye? Brian, do you want to play?
You want to play?
I'll try and keep up with you. I'll try and make it faster. Oh, this is going to be sour. Can I do it 2 or 3? Jamie played in the other bar with a plastic box and a pickup, didn't he? Oh, you. You that's gone in 2 weeks or a week. Next week. Plastic box and a pickup. Oosh.
Where's his plastic box now?
That was brilliant. It's in the other bar that begins with a T.
Don't tease us with plastic boxes.
It was amazing. It sounded fabulous. It was better than anything.
I love plastic boxes.
This one's recyclable though.
It was fabulous.
Environmentally friendly.
Sapping in North Ayrshire. Just do it.
Wants to live forever.
Ready? I don't know, just fucking go for it. Oh, Brian, what did you swear for?
Traveling afraid of combat on a hippie trail half full of zombies. And a strange lady, she made me nervous. Took me in and gave me breakfast. Do you come from the land down under? Women glow in the thunder. Can you hear the thunder? You better run. He was 6'4" and full of muscle. He said, do you speak my language? He just smiled and gave me a Vegemite sandwich. Do you come from a land down under? Women bow and men chunder. Can you hear?
Down, ticka 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 down down. I'll try it. Yous are quite nursing home material. Who's lubricated enough? Do it really well. Do this really well. Pressure. Pressure. Pushing down on me, pushing down on you. The pressure. It's a chemist, it's a chemist. Right, okay. Ooh, serious. What? I'll do anything not. I'm just here for the fan. Jack Cabbage. zombie. Aye, zombie. It's called multitasking. Aye, we're doing zombie. Right, sorry.
I don't know if you can see the changes that have come over me in these last few days. I've been afraid that I might drift away. I've been telling old stories and singing songs that made me think about where I've come from. That's the reason why I seem so far away today. Oh, let me tell you that I love you, and I think about you all the time. Caledonia, you're calling me, now I'm going. Make me more than sad. Caledonia's been everything I've ever had. Now I've moved and I've kept on moving. I've proved the points that I needed proving. I lost the friends that I needed losing. Found others on the way. I've kissed the lads, left them crying. Stolen dreams, yeah, there's no denying. I've traveled hard sometimes. I'm just flying somewhere in the wind. Tell you that I love you, that I think about you all the time. Caledonia, you're coming, now I'm going home. But if I should become a stranger, that would make me more than sad. Thank you.
love you, that I think about you all the time. Caledonia, you're calling me, now I'm going home.
That, my friends, is Megan Bobby Clark.
Yeah!
And she has the most amazing voice, and we're trying to get it out of her best way we can. And full marks for only one swear word tonight. So that's, and that was Brian's. It wasn't, right, and it was Brian's fault anyway. Thanks to Brian also on the drum for that one as well. Right, so I think what we're going to do is we're going to get Duffy up, and then me and Mark are going to finish off. Duffy?
Oh.
Right, come on, Duffs.
When skies are cloudy and grey, they're only grey for a day. So wrap your troubles in dreams, dream on your troubles away, until the sunshine peeps through. There's only one thing to do, so wrap your troubles in dreams, dream all your troubles away. Your castles may tumble and fade after all, life's really funny that way. No use to grumble, laugh as they fall, when you came for a day. Just remember that sunshine always follows the rain. So wrap your troubles in dreams, dream all your troubles away. Castles may tumble, let's fade after all, life's really funny that way. It's no use to grumble, laugh as they fall, weren't you king for a day? Say, just remember the sunshine always follows the rain. So wrap your troubles and dreams, dream all the troubles away.
So wrap your troubles in dreams. Dream all your troubles away. If you had not a fallen, I would not have found you, my angel, flying too close to the ground. I passed up your broken wing, hung around for a while. Your spirits up and your fever down. But I knew that someday you would fly away. Love's greatest feeling to be found. I will still remember my angel flying too close to the ground. I see your lips those summer kisses, the sunburned hands I used to hold. But since you went away, days grow long. I'll hear a winter song, but I'll miss you most of all, my darling. When autumn leaves start to fall,
wake up laughing. spread your wings. Reach for the sky. Until that morning, no harm will come to you. With mama and papa standing by.
woke up this morning, I put on my walking shoes. I'm gonna walk this whole highway till I got rid of motion on my boots. Got the keys to the highway, feel the load I'm about to go. I'm gonna leave here running, classic walking. Leave here running, classic walking. Leave here running, classic walking. My shoes slip.
Right, Mark, can you unplug the blue box so that they can... Thank you. Thank you to Kenny for joining in with John Duffy there. Thank you to John. And poor Kenny, hampered by a tiny wee guitar. He's normally plays a 3-3-5 thing. But he did grand. Okay, so we're almost at the very end. Mark, can you lift the camera up a bit? Just a wee bit, because we're going to... No, I didn't say zoom in on my feet. That's not the same as lift it up a bit. Is it? Thank you. That'll do. Come on up. Right, so we are almost at the end of our beautiful journey. And even though it's been quite quiet in the bar tonight, we've still managed to run till this time. And actually, it makes a... Last week was bedlam. You weren't here last week. It was absolute... in here, busy and full of players, and so it's quite nice to have a gentle week. Mark, are you going to come? So just a reminder that on Saturday, Acoustic Bliss is at the Merito in Dunlop, restaurant and community pub. You can look it up. And if you can't come this week, check out the restaurant and community pub, because it is something to be supported. The community of Dunlop bought it last year. They had a community buyout and they run it themselves. It's getting good reviews for its food. So we're going along and it'll be at Wolf Mark. I think I'm on the moors. The machine's gone bomb. Well, come on. So and next week it's his Halloween, but we're gonna go down the stop here. Please. Gemma, see that wee pint that he had? Was there something in it? What? Lager. Just that was all. Right, okay. Bloody hell. He's just been doing Titanic. Right. Right, it's swirling because we've got the fan on over here. It's not, but it actually looks like swirling mist. Yeah, so what I'm saying is next week, oh yeah, and so next week it's Halloween and it's... And so it's Halloween, but it's also the end of Sober October. And Moira has been raising money for the Macmillan Trust, Macmillan Nurses, sorry. So we're gonna whatever we do next week, in whatever way we do it, we will try and raise some money to add to Moira's pot. And Gemma's gone for bedwear, so I think that's what we're gonna do. She said either that or turn up as the Invisible Woman. Right, as in not come to work. she just won't turn up for work and she'll be there. Which is good, but I guess you'll get invisible wages, Gemma. That's the downside of that. Unless you can simultaneously come as Bob as well. You come in early in the evening as Bob and give yourself... Anyway. Give us a minute, we are tuning. Right, so we're going to have a go at a song that we haven't played for ages. And actually, oh! One day I'm going to actually break my front teeth. We've got no sound man or cameraman, which is why. But Helen McLaughlin asked for this, so we're going to try and play it.
Flows of angel hair and ice cream castles in the air and feathered canyons everywhere. I've looked at clouds that way, but now they only block the sun. They rain and snow. So many things I could have done. The clouds got in my way. I've looked at clouds from both sides now, from up and down, and still somehow it's clouds' illusions. I recall, I really don't know clouds at all.
Well, I hope you like that one, Helen. So, thank you very much. Right, oh, we do need to play some more. Anyway, we're going to also, on Saturday, we're going to do a set as well. And we'll obviously, if there aren't many players, we'll be... Mark's going to try and find some more less miserable songs, but I do like my miserable songs. So to finish you off and send you away, let's do the ultimate in miserability. But, you see, in every... You only hear the misery. I hear the grit and the determination and the sheer what's it. And there's positiveness in that. Thank you very much. So, here we go. Gave you all that you needed. You cut, but I'm bleeding. And all of my strength I gave to you. I love completely. Thank you. We're all still breathing. We'll see you next week. Thank you. Good night.